Hey, what up? This is Fuego Show. You already know. So now I'm going for a little tutorial. So obviously I'm going tonight out to karaoke. So I was looking for something easy to do. So as y'all can see, my hair right now, I have it parted. We have all my leave all right here. And then I just grabbed my hair because it's short. I had it on rubber band. I did three parts down here. And then I tied it up there, so I'm going to get a bump on it. So you guys can see. So I'm going to put on some clip-ons for you guys. These are all my leave-outs, so don't manage me. So sorry if you guys hear the big noise besides the fan. It's too hot out here around Boston. Mad hot. Hot, 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 hot. So we're going to step this off for my first clip. And these are all reusable hair. And this is just a $20 pocket hair, seriously, that I can still curl and do whatever the hell I want with it. So this is going to be really simple. So I put a 3-1 right now. I'm gonna put another 3-1. I'm combing them too. For some reason, the back ones, they get like so nappy quick. It's crazy. The only thing is like, you gotta be really, like I have really thin hair, so it's like, nothing bothering me. So, see, I felt like this one wasn't tight enough. So, and I do them tight. I mean, I don't know. A lot of people just do them loose. I like them tight or whatever. I don't know. So now, don't mind me. I just went in my bag and grabbed a couple of them. So I have. Let me see, you guys. Be patient with me, please. I'm trying to grab on my longer pieces. Got three of that one. This is kind of short, so I'm gonna go with that. Stays there. This is a 4. And there. I'm using different type of clip-ons because that's how I like it anyhow. Don't mind me, I'm just, I get to the point where I stop concentrating. It is hard because I sprayed my hair down with some spritzers. And I take out this. I'm trying to make sure that I don't have any more long ones. Which I feel like I do. This is a 2-way. Sorry, you guys, if I'm taking forever. I should have been done this earlier, but I didn't. Kind of combing out. I got a 2, and then I got 3s, which right now I'm going to use the 3s. So basically, because I wanted to have that,
to level 3 right now.
Obviously you can tell when you don't do them tight enough, because just like I just have the problem of one falling out. So I still got like some tools that I still want to use up there, as you notice. Sorry, it's so dark. I'm not sweating in this bathroom. Look what I gotta do. I got a fan just hitting my face because I'm like sweating the hell. It's so hot in here. But alright. So then now I just put in my little showrooms. So I know that I want to add some color to mine, so I got like these ones that I dyed on myself. They were blonde and I dyed them. So I'm going to use that to kind of add my little blue pieces. I only have two that I got in there. I wanted to add some
color to it.
So now I have to stop all the way going from one end to another just to fill in. I am just filling in all that. That is all I'm doing, is just filling in. Sometimes I feel like they stick out, so I gotta snap these labels back on. It is the, sometimes because I'm trying to put too much, it's like the hardest thing. Don't mind me. So basically, I already added mine, and I still got like a one piece left and a two piece. I mean, if I wanted to, I can add it up. Jennifer if I want to, Adam. I'm trying to see if I want to add them up. I tried. And because I want this to give it a little value, so I'm going to put this one right in here, just because I like to have like that little full set value. So I have my, I still got this one, so I might not do that one, but then I don't know. So now I'll take out my Levo. Sorry, guys. I already prepped my hair, so it'll be easier for me to do. I figured I was supposed to. So I'm doing my leave out now. And I normally don't put heat on it. So what I normally do is at nighttime I wrap it, because so I don't have to put heat on it. So I would have to not put heat on it for a while. And it has been working. So hot, it could have been done a while ago. It is so hot in here. Different angles. The only reason why I go sideways is because it gives me a little volume. I know my hair is kind of thin. Well, it's not kind of, it is thin. Don't mind my white hair, but. So I feel because it wasn't
hair wasn't hot enough. My iron wasn't hot enough. For the reasons.
That's how I do my clip ends, which is easy. I'm still got my hair out. As long as you don't use so much heat on your hair, then you're fine. See? Can't even tell. It's, I mean, obviously you can see my hair red, ladies, but. So you can't even really tell. So yeah, you can do this under 4 minutes. I mean, if it wasn't because I didn't have anything prepped. No, I'm just home. I'm heating up the hair itself. Just don't be in a bathroom when it's hot. So there goes the clip in. Under, probably like I can say under like 7 minutes. It's not bad. It had a little bit of color. Well, I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like the video, please thumbs up, subscribe, and please share. You already know. And you call me down below if you want to see anything else. So I hope you guys like this video. Peace.